Okay, sir. Thank you.
So it is difficult to assess the default risk. That is the another major limitation. What happened for S Bank now? Though CARE has given A plus rating when it was issued, but later it got downgraded. Does these rating agencies provide rating for corporate governance practices? No. He asked, Naveen Kumar asked, these rating agencies provide rating for corporate governance practices for the companies. Do we have any separate rating agencies? No. So do we, these rating companies, they don't rate any corporate governance practices or company as a whole. They rate only default risk. Meaning to say whether the company is able to pay its interest payment and principal payment. And even then, that particular risk also, that particular rating also, sometimes it may default. That's what happened for S Bank. So they don't rate any kind of CG practices, corporate governance practices. We don't have any rating agency which rates only CG practices. But we have a rating agencies which rate company as a whole, but we don't have governance practices alone. We don't have any rating agencies that we don't have. Then another major limitation is the time and cost constraint. Rating are unable to capture all the characteristics of the issuer. Say a borrowing company can reduce the cost of borrowing if it obtains higher rating for its, if the company gets higher rating, certainly that particular bonds can be sold very faster. So any rating agency gives lower symbol, then what the company does is the company goes to another agency to get a higher symbol. So these are all bottlenecks the rating agency has got. Because any company can influence the rating agency to get higher rating so that the bonds can be sold at a higher level. That's what happened in case of S Bank. Okay. That's a major limitation here. So that's why it's given. So it may approach another agency, then use the best rating for their debt instruments. Okay. So these are all the functions, benefits, and limitations of credit rating. The examination point of view, you can look at what are the various agencies what we have in India, what are the various agencies that we have in US, the various, what is credit rating, then the benefits and the limitations that you can look at for the examination point of view. Okay. Any clarification with regard to...
No, sir.
Sir, do we have rating methodology for the exam?
What exam?
For the exam, rating methodologies.
One minute. How are rating agencies are regulated?
Sir, rating methodology.
One minute. Ali has asked, how are rating agencies regulated in the sense which authority grants these agencies permission to give rating and monitors? The agency is functioning in an ethical manner or not. It is they come under Ministry of Finance. Though all this Ministry of Finance, all that, but depends on the managerial capability of operational efficiency of these rating agencies. So though they comes under Ministry of Finance, but these particular agencies can be influenced by the companies. There's a major drawback. That's what happened in case of S Bank, and that's what happened in US subprime crisis in 2008. Okay. What is another question? What is another question? Somebody has asked one question. What is that?
Sir, rating methodologies.
Or?
Rating methodology.
Yeah. So the rating methodology, they look at the finance functions, they look at the whole external environment, then they look at the operational efficiency of the particular organization, particular company, then they give a rating. Usually they look at these are all, they have a formulated questions, then these formulated questions will be circulated and then the assessor will come and they assess that. Okay.
Okay, sir. Okay, sir.
Yeah. But by looking at rating symbols, investor can should not come to a conclusion to buy this particular bond. By the, in the current scenario, anything can be influenced. So the rating agencies cannot take independent decision because everything is influenced in this world. As an investor, we should not fully depend on these rating agency symbols and we should not close our eyes and go and buy the bonds. Look at the whole company as a whole, then we should go and buy the bonds, especially bonds issued by the private banks and private companies. Why can't agencies like Naveen Kumar has asked, sir, why can't the agencies like SAHA, ISS quality score, audit integrity can rate the Indian banks? So the Indian banks, Indian institutions, when we have our own agencies, we cannot approach the foreign companies, foreign agencies to come and rate our Indian banks, because that is a rule given by the Ministry of Finance. Since we have our own agencies, we cannot approach the foreign banks. But the foreign credit rating agencies like Fitch, Moody's, S&P can rate our country as a whole. They can rate a country as a whole, but they cannot rate our Indian banks or Indian companies because we have our own indigenous agencies.
Okay, sir. Thanks.
Any more clarification? Anything you want to ask? So today we'll wind up. So tomorrow also we'll meet. Is that okay? Tomorrow? 10 o'clock?
Yes, sir.
10 o'clock.